Rachel, I'm Ross.
I know who you are.
Oh, nice to meet you. Do you know what room we're in right now?
Oh, we're in the diary room.
Yes, we are.
Yes, okay, good. I know.
So you're a fan.
I'm a big fan.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm originally from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina.
Okay.
Now I live in Las Vegas.
You live in Las Vegas. Yes. What do you do in Vegas?
I'm a performer.
You are?
Yes.
A bunch. What do you dance? You sing? You all of it?
Sing, dance, act. I do it all.
You do it all. And now yes. You do Big Brother.
No, I'm so happy.
So you're a true fan.
I'm a true fan.
You've watched prior seasons.
Yes. Big Brother 1.
Since the beginning.
Since the beginning.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a good one, right?
Yeah,
I was in the audience for the finale of that one.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Premiere season.
Yeah.
I watched Celebrity, too.
Oh, you did. Good.
Of course.
Okay, so you know what it takes to win, right?
I do.
What? Tell me. What is it?
Jury management.
That's part of it. Yeah,
that's
an interesting answer.
Yes.
So how are you going to manage a jury?
I'm planning on having a really good social game. I'm a very social person. I'm able to connect a lot with a lot of different types of people. Mm-hmm. It's in my nature. It's my job. I also do a lot of brand ambassador work where I work a lot of conventions. So I'm interacting with a lot of different people all the time. So I have to relate with the truckers. I have to relate with the people that do the trash. I have to relate to the people that make clothing. So I have to work a lot of different angles. So what I'm planning on doing in the house is going in, really connecting with a lot of different house guests. I want to make sure that I'm not isolating myself into one corner with one person. I want to make sure I create a relationship with every single person. And then hopefully through that, you know, if I have to step up when it comes to the competitions, the mental or the physical, I'm able to do that as well, hopefully.
So you have a good understanding of it.
I do.
Okay. What's a big weakness for you? What's a mistake you could make?
A mistake I can make is I'm an incredibly emotional person. I have a big heart. I'm a Cancer. So I think a lot with this and not as much with this sometimes. Mm-hmm. So if somebody were to tap into that side of me, I could see myself maybe letting them get away with something that I wouldn't normally let them get away with.
Interesting.
So, yeah.
And what about romance?
Oh,
are you single?
I am.
Okay. So Big Brother did a great job casting. Okay. So is there a chance we could see a showmance?
There is a chance. I would definitely like to have a showmance.
You would like to have one?
I would.
Well, how's that going to help your jury management?
Oh, yeah. It might throw a little kink in it. But I'm planning on, hopefully, if I do meet somebody, I'm able to manage that as well. I'm able to not get too invested to where people don't see us as a threat. So I'm just saying I would be in a showmance, but I'm not going to let it get in the way of my game.
Okay.
It's what I'm planning on doing. I know I can be an emotional person, so who knows how it'll go, but...
Yeah, it sounds like you know yourself.
I do.
But you're going to have to manage all that in the house because it is tough. You know, you're cut off from the world.
Yes.
You're isolated.
I know.
Is there anything about this, about knowing what you're doing, that scares you?
I mean, a little bit. I don't feel like I'm overly confident. Like, I don't feel like I'm going to go in there and be like, all right, I got this. I know what I'm doing.
But what about just like the day-to-day things? I mean, the one bathroom, the cut off from the outside the world, the never leaving the house.
Yeah. I don't like the fact of like not being able to do what I want to do and never leaving and those things. But I worked at a theme park one time where I shared one bathroom with 12 people.
Okay.
So I'm used to uncomfortable living situations, honestly. So that's not going to bother me. I have to admit, I'm a little messy sometimes.
Oh, you're messy.
I know. Yeah.
That might bug some other house guests. Do you have any pet peeves? Something that totally bugs you that's a deal breaker?
The biggest pet peeves that I have are just like rude or condescending people. Mm-hmm. I also like people that talk down to other people for no reason. That's my biggest pet peeve, honestly.
All right. Well, there's this question we're asking everyone. It's sort of an interesting question because it helps us size you up, you know, as a competitor. So let's say you make it to the end, the finale, and you have a couple options. One, you could win the whole thing, but America hates you. Or you could lose, Big Brother, but America loves you.
Oh, that's a hard one.
Mm-hmm.
I'd rather lose and have America love me, I think. Is that the wrong answer?
It's your answer.
I don't know.
You're okay coming here, going away from your family to lose the whole game?
Well, I'm not going to lose the whole game, but I guess if it came down to it, I don't want America to hate me.
I got it.
Yeah.
Good to know.
Maybe it's that emotional heart I have.
Mm-hmm.
That's that big heart.
Okay. Well, this is your last chance. Before you go into the Big Brother house, for the fans, the super fans who are watching right now, to get them to root for you. Tell them, all of us, why we should root for you this season. Season 20 of Big Brother.
Okay. Hey guys, you should root for me because I am a super fan. I am a Big Brother fan. I've been watching this game since season one. I love it with all my heart, so I'm going to play with all my heart. Hopefully I'll be funny and I'll be able to bring out my big quirky personality in the house as well. So I just hope you root for me, vote for me, and I will be playing this game not only for myself, but for you as well.
There you have it. Okay, thanks.